thought Arkham City was fun, but this is another level.
Riddler, tell me everything. I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know!
Thanks.
Congratulations, Batman. You've solved all my riddles and defeated me. Oh dear, my mistake. You haven't defeated me at all.
Having these streets all to ourselves?
Showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner. Who might find a place for his or herself within your organization? It's necessary to see the impact our many innovations could have. On board these very ships, for instance, you'll see proof of our airborne inoculation.
Well, well, well. 25 riddles remain. By now... your brain cells lay dying, strewn over your cerebral lining like allied soldiers across the beaches of Normandy. Rally the troops, detective! Our final battle draws near.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Simon Stagg. Open.
Stag's pet is no figment. It's just lacking the usual pigment.
No, Dark Knight. No, Dark Knight.
Thank you.
Simon Stagg, open.
I should get clear before detonating.
Thank you.
name is Simon Stagg, CEO of Stagg Enterprises, and I'm going to make the world a better place. Stagg Enterprises. For a safer, cleaner, healthier world. If you've been invited onto one of my clean energy airships, it's because you're a gifted... might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor.
Accessing the airship stability from here is too dangerous. I could be crushed.
is Simon Stagg, CEO of Stagg Enterprises, and I'm going to make the world a better
See the blown-up factory. Come on.
Assassin has found his mark.
Simon Stagg, open.
Thank you. Only 10 riddles remaining. You must be getting rather nervous at the thought of confronting me, right? Realize, Detective, that we are going to fight, don't you? To the death. I, of course, am not afraid. But I want you to consider solving the remaining 9 riddles very carefully. If we're... Your own sake. Cheating, Detective, but I know you are! I'm beginning to think you don't deserve the privilege of battling me. Perhaps I will withhold the honor on principle. Very well. When we fight, I will not go easy on you, but unleash the full force of my fury. Factory. Your chances of doom increase exponentially with each of the 7 remaining riddles you solve. Your chances of doom. And when I use exponentially, Detective, I use it correctly. Detective. Need something moved quickly in a freezer? This company's owned by a Cockney geezer.
We've had to restrain the patient, haven't we, Mr. Huxley?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Simon Stagg, open. Simon Stagg. Open. Simon Stagg, open.
Something moved quickly in a freezer. This company's owned by a Cockney geezer. Six riddles left. Six. This is patently absurd. You should have literally died from the mental exhaustion hours ago.
You should have died.
So, five riddles left. No doubt you left them because they were too hard. You probably thought you lacked the relevant gadget. But too bad, detective. You're just too dumb. I am oiling my mechanisms in anticipation of our confrontation, Detective. But I expect you'll disappoint me. My, you're rather keen on fighting me, aren't you? Well, good. I'm looking forward to it too.
Ho ho! This is like Arkham City! We've got the whole damn place to ourselves!
Transported to some alternate reality where you are the genius and I am the idiot with an overinflated sense of his own abilities. Thank you. trusty steed.
Crusaders,
how much horsepower does a Dark Knight need?
Where the hell does he get this stuff? Don't look like no damn car I ever seen.
That thing drove past us in the street and blew out a bunch of windows. Baz was closest. Burst his ears.
One riddle remaining. I don't understand. What I do know, Detective, is that you can't even fail correctly. That's how incompetent you are.
There's no way through. Get away from me! I ain't never had so much fun! Back up! It's the Bat!
Driving!
The Bat! just shut up about it? You'd scream too if you thought you saw the bat.
Sorry for her.
Sorry for Harley? Don't be. She's as bad as he was. Except she's not as is funny when she's torturing you.
Is that why you quit?
You bet. Joker would do some nasty stuff with a cattle prod. But he knew how to make everyone laugh while he was doing it.
I saw Batman earlier. Guy's looking a little hairier these days. You know, I think I could have been in the army.
Simon Stagg, open.
Thank you. You solved them all. Well, well, well. What a smart little detective you turned out to be. My one mistake has always been very slightly overestimating just how stupid you are. Come back to the orphanage, detective, and I'll deconstruct you like a flimsy philosophical position.